What's up, guys? Welcome to Luxury Bricks. Today, we've got a pretty cool new expedition vehicle. It's an Earthroamer XVHD. It's an off-road Ford 750. It's built with right at 1,000 Lego bricks, and it's Lego minifig friendly. Also, if you'd like this video and or subscribe to support the channel, that is always greatly appreciated. So we'll start with the front cab and work our way around the exterior. We've got a light bar up top. Hood. Grill, heavy duty bull bar, got two headlights and our winch, and then we've got mirrors on both sides, and each of the tires has its own suspension. And then we've got a fuel tank thrown on each side, steps to get up to the cab, and a handle to grab onto. And there's also two rows of seats here. On the side, we've added a paint job. We've got blue and light gray, which pops real nice with dark gray. We've got a storage compartment here, and then we've got a staircase we can fold down, and here's our entryway door into the living quarters, and we've got a little light here. There's also some more storage back here. There's two additional compartments, and then we've got a handle here. We can pull out an awning, which is pretty large. And you can see how far it comes out. Provide some shade and maybe some cover from rain. And up top, we've got our solar panels to power the electronics. Got our air conditioner and a skylight. On this side, we've got a storage compartment down here. There's also a set of doors for our freshwater tank and our blackwater tank. And the hookups are inside there. And then we've got a storage compartment here. And our generator. At the very back, we've got our spare tire, our taillights, got some windows. And there's another compartment here. Where we've got an axe and a little wrench. It's like a little toolbox. To see the inside, we can remove this entire roof section. It comes off as one piece. And then we've got our awning. It just sits in here. Pull it out. And this compartment above the cab can be removed as well. Here's an overhead view of the interior. We'll check out the front cab first. The cab's 8 studs wide, and the back living quarters is 10. We've got our 4 seats here, our driver's seat with steering wheel. We can get a minifigure man to fit in each seat. And behind that is our bathroom. We've got a toilet and our shower. And then we've got our sink and a mirror. And beside that is a closet with a washer and dryer. And we've got a shelf above that. Here's the side door. You can open up, leads right into the kitchen. There is our refrigerator, stove, oven, we've got a microwave, some counter space, and a sink. We've also got two windows that line up with the sink. And on the opposite side of that is just some additional counter space and some storage drawers. At the very back is an elevated booth dinette, which we can sit our minifigure people at. They fit in there. Got windows all around for a nice view. And then the elevated booth dinette is what gives us our space for storage back here, which works out pretty cool. And then if we remove our minifigures, this can also be used as a bed. Then we'll add our cushions. Two pillows. And we've got a bed. Here's another angle of the interior. We've got a TV on the wall, which can be seen from pretty much anywhere in the back here. And if we move up front, We've got this compartment that was sitting up here, and that is another bed. We've got windows on each side, letting some light, and a ladder. And that fits right snug in here. And there's still room to get up into the cab. So now we'll add our awning back. We've got little guide plates here. Keep it in place. And we'll add our roof back. Fold up our steps. And we're ready to hit the road. That concludes our tour. Thanks for watching.